What's a sitch? A messy room? I'm on it. Good morning and happy May 12th. Today I only have a couple things on the agenda. First of all, I have a headshot, like, shoot kind of thing. My management wants me to get good headshots since the last time I got good headshots was like 2 years ago. I still look the same. I still look like a 12-year-old girl. And then I have like a couple errands. Like, I definitely need to clean my room. That's something that needs to be done. And I probably want to film a main channel video because we haven't uploaded in a week. Oh yeah, let's get this day started Saturday. Okay. Starbucks first. They have no drive-thru. We gotta actually go in.
Wait. Forgot my car keys. Need those. What do you want?
Okay, so this is barbecue.
A barbecue.
At a store. A barbecue.
So now he wants $1 million tractor and $1 million barbecue.
Don't diss the barbecue.
So we just made it to Alex Stone's studio. It's so cool. It's my studio goals. Like, hi, Dolly. Hi. This is a studio, it's so cool. We're about to take some
photos. I'm wearing a bodysuit.
This is what Ariana Grande wore in hers. I'm freaking out a little bit. Okay, let's take some photos. Oh, you are a star. You're a star. Oh my God, oh my gosh. Oh my God. She was legit looking.
I know.
Oh, this is
gonna be so
cute. Blue's gonna be so jealous.
Blue, your mom's cheating on you.
Come on, no scratching. I'll scratch for you.
Dolly, we crushed it. We crushed the shoot. We did so good. Dolly got some photos. Dolly got some photos too. You looked so good. So what? Okay, now that the photo shoot's over, you're allowed to lick off my foundation. That's fine.
Awesome. Now we're gonna head back.
That was a really good shoot, and I'm so happy about it. We got some really good headshots. Headshots are like what you send to brands, like, so they can see your face, and you're supposed to like not wear a lot of makeup and stuff. I'm calling Tiffany to see if she's here, because I'm like near her house, so I want to see her.
Tiffany, ma, pick up.
I'll just head home. Tiffany, call me back. We're going to Tiffany's house. Yeah. I'm so excited. So many dogs today. We saw Dolly. Now we're gonna see, I almost said Blue. Now we're gonna see Zoe. Like, today's a dog day.
Hi, Zoe. I love you.
Hi. Oh, Zoe. So excited because I'm getting Boba with the Boba Queen. By the way, I got these earrings from Liv and Jess.
Tiffany Ma, Liv and Jess.
I love them. They're so cute. They remind me of Vanessa Hudgens.
Taking over Adeline's vlog. So we got Boba today because I'm the Boba Queen. Gotta make sure all my friends are filled up with Boba.
I got it.
Ooh.
I got the taro slush.
I got passion fruit green tea with Boba.
Oh, okay. This is awkward. Guys, I just ran into Reese and she's the cutest ever. Make sure to follow her. It's Adeline_updates.
Yeah, Adeline.
Yeah, Adeline_updates. Make sure to follow her. She's so cute. I'm so dead. I love her.
Here's my outfit of the day, by the way. Disneyland, Urban Outfitters, Brandy, Adidas, and Liv and Jess. I love these earrings. I think they're so cute. Okay, let's get back to dinner.
Bye, Zoe. Love you.
She hates the camera. Zoe in her cone, I can't. So cute, reminds me of Blue. Do you remember when Blue had her onesie? Who didn't have the cone? She had the onesie when she got fixed. I feel so bad. Zoe was so energetic though. She was like playing and everything. Oh yeah, I'm heading back home. Let's do some errands. Let's clean my room. Let's upload a vlog. We got this. We got this. Oh, girl. What was in that boba?
Oh my gosh, that corgi. Do you see that corgi?
Oh. I just got back to the apartment and I'm so tired from nothing, And I wanna take a coffee, I wanna have a coffee. But I know that if I have a coffee, I'm not gonna be able to sleep tonight. So we're toughing it out. We're going strong, I'm gonna try and like have a sugar rush and just have a bunch of candy because I have a lot of candy. But let's clean my room. It's one thing that I've been wanting to do this entire week and it's gotten kinda bad, okay? I'm a little embarrassed to show you.
We got this situation. My makeup is taking over my desk to the point where I put my computer on my chair. And then I have to fold my clothes.
And then also, look at this. So Chloe and I did an unboxing on her channel.
And we have to clean all of this. This is what I get.
Want me to show you? Okay, the Bellamy hair extensions. from Nikki and Gabby. And they matched my hair perfectly. I'm so excited about that.
And then Urban Decay.
And then I ordered this on Amazon for about new root home decor.
I hope you like dogs. I really like that rug, okay? I thought it was really cute.
But that's everything that we got. You can also watch Chloe's unboxing. But I wanted to do a Q&A. We should do a Q&A. I asked you guys on Twitter, so you should follow me on Twitter. We're gonna answer questions that you guys ask us.
Do you see what the rock is cooking?
I'm making some soup. Oh. I feel like a witch.
Okay.
A witch? Okay. Stirring the cauldron.
Okay.
Twitter. Boop. Tweet, tweet. Avneet says, how are your lives different living together and apart?
Well, I hate my life when I'm alone.
Don't say that.
I'm a strong, independent woman.
Don't say that. Mine's very different. I feel like sometimes I live like a Hannah Montana life because...
Yeah, when you go to Canada, I feel like your life's so much more
My life's normal. So, like, normal. And then when I come here, I'm like, let's go to, like, this red carpet event and, like, this photo shoots and like stuff like that. So I feel like Hannah Montana.
For me, whenever I'm alone in this apartment, I get into like a slump and I'm like watching Netflix.
I did too.
Like eating bad food. Whenever I'm alone, like it's just not good for me.
I said.
How did you guys decide that you wanted to live together? I think it's because Saray moved out.
I tweeted.
She tweeted.
She slid into the DMs.
And I did. And then now we started living together. What's your favorite song at the moment? I love Charlie Puth's album.
Oh my God, I love Charlie Puth.
You didn't even listen to his voice notes album.
I love him.
He looks so good here. Yes, Hunty Slay, your friend Andre. Get that lighting. Ooh. What is one of your favorite memories spent together?
I feel like that day we went to Disney was really fun. Wait,
and
we picked up Blue. That was a good day. Except that was probably one of our biggest fights.
I know.
But then, like, when we got Chloe, Blue, like, it was all forgotten. I know. Because, like, Blue was just so cute.
Chloe was, like, filming a video, and I was like, Chloe, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go. She's like, I'm almost done. And I got so mad at her because we had to pick up Blue, and then we picked up Blue, and life was amazing.
Yeah.
And life was changed ever since then. And I can't believe we've, you know, Blue's one now?
Really?
Our baby's growing up so fast.
I also had so much fun with you at that one party. We went to the Disney Pixar, like, the Coco. That was just a really fun day. We were, like, wandering around downtown LA.
That was so random.
I was really random, but it was like the day you got back, and then we went to this party, and like we had so much fun together with like the VR stuff.
Yeah, that was fun.
I was also gonna say, remember, this doesn't count because we weren't roommates, but remember when we pretended that my dad was our dad, and he made us, or he let us ride the bull at BeautyCon Texas? So
or the blindfolded, or no, the twin, conjoined twin challenge that Adeline and I did in like 2014.
Oh my God. What was it like moving in together, not knowing each other very well? Asks Taylor Hunter.
I honestly was like, not concerned, but I was just so curious because like every interaction I had with Adeline, she was just like the most nice, bubbly, friendly person ever. So I was like, okay, when you're roommates with someone, you see all sides of them. So I was just so curious. Like, I was like excited almost. I was like, am I gonna see like the other side of Adeline?
The bad side of Adeline?
I feel like anyone who meets you is just like, is she always like that, or is it like a show? Like, is she like turning on this like?
Yeah.
But she's pretty much always like that. I mean, except when she's on her period.
Skirt. I also think that moving in with your best friend isn't like the best idea.
Yeah.
Because like it could burden your relationship that you've already made, you know? So yeah. I thought that
I mean with Saray, it definitely was hard. Like when Saray moved out, I mean Saray and I have talked about it now, but it was like it made things very hard for us.
Yeah. Oh, this one's cute. What's your favorite quality of each other? Asks Caitlin Quinn. Can't think of any. Sorry. No, I'm kidding. You are healthy.
Okay, I actually have one.
I'm trying to think.
No, I have one that's my favorite, but also my least favorite at the same time.
What?
Okay, it's the fact that like you will always like push me to like do things, and like sometimes it's hard because like you're pushing me. You're like, Chloe, do this, post this vlog. Like you should be doing this.
Yeah.
But like it's out of like the lovingness of your heart that you're like very you want to see me do the best that I can be, and like you want to see me achieve everything I want. Like when I tell you like I want an office, you're like, Chloe, get an office. Like just do it. Because like sometimes I feel like it's
you. I know. I feel like you wouldn't have gotten an office if like Killian, I didn't push you.
Yeah. And like I need that extra push sometimes. But like I feel like it's also hard to be like told like, you know, things.
Okay. It's like you're putting me on the spot.
It doesn't have to be like the just say a good quality about me. Am I that unlikable?
No. I was gonna search up your horoscope sign and see your strengths. No, I'm kidding.
I think that Chloe's my favorite quality about her is,
you know, when you're like writing an essay and you don't know what to say, so you're just kind of like rewording the initial like answer. Like, Chloe has many good qualities. No. And one of them would be that part of her attaining qualities are that.
My favorite part of you is your weirdness. Because you're so weird.
Thanks.
It's hard to find a weird person, you know? You're so weird. And it enhances my weirdness, and I feel like us weird together is just like a very big apartment of weirdness.
We're good weird together.
Yeah.
Chicken noodle soup with the soda on the side. I let it rain, I clear it out. I let it rain, I clear it out. Let's get it.
Maybe it's like my also like the worst quality about you two. Okay, this can be the last question. Embarrassing moment you guys have experienced.
I was gonna say the time that Adeline farted in the candy store and it was like the worst fart that I've ever smelled.
And like, at the store. Cashier at the store. It's a candy store, so you wouldn't like, we're at the cashier store, you wouldn't really like, you know, it's a
candy store. Okay, you're a bad storyteller. Adeline farts. It was awful. I was checking out, so I feel like it seemed like it was me. And then Adeline farts and then walks away. She walks away. So then I'm just standing there in this bomb of a fart that's like one of the worst farts I've ever smelled.
Fart and dirt. That's the move.
And then the cashier pulls out a spray can.
A Febreze.
Q&A. Let's get cleaning now. We should probably clean and eat some soup. Wait, hold up. I actually got two more packages. First of all, this says Laura Lee Los Angeles. So Laura DM'd me, I think on Instagram. She was like, can I send you my palette? And I was like, do you know me? I was like, what? It was probably like her assistant or something, but I was like dead that she even like knew me. She doesn't follow me, but like she DM'd me and I like died a little bit. Oh, here is the palette. Laura Lee Nudie Patootie. It's so cool nowadays that YouTube, it leads to other things. Like, I feel like back in the day, like when Bethany Mota collaborated with Aeropostale, it was like the biggest thing ever. It was the coolest thing ever. And now everyone's doing it. Everyone's like making their own brands, collaborating with brands. I think it's so cool. So this is her palette, Nudie Patootie. Oh my gosh, this is insane. Wait, I'm like drawn to this color. Ooh, a little bit of fallout, but oh my God, this palette is crazy. I just swatched that gold color right there. Are you kidding me? This is so cool. I feel like it's a very like natural palette, but just super cool. Thank you, Laura, for sending me your palette. I'm so happy and I'm so excited to try it out. Those shimmers though, I'm a little bit dead. Thank you so much, Laura. And then the next package. Lauren! Moose! She made Moose a little onesie! Wait, is it a onesie? Wow! Oh, it's a pajama set. Wait, this is the top and this is the bottom. That's so cute! And I don't know if you guys saw my vlogs, but I literally in my mall, I think Ardenne is only in like Canada or something like that, but in my mall, Lauren is literally plastered in front of the entire store. Like, it's crazy! I'm like, that's my friend! Like so cool, and I see her. She has like a cardboard cutout of herself, and I'm like, that's my friend. It's so cool. Yeah, congrats, Lord. I love pajamas. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. Pajamas, underwear, socks, hair ties, things that you could never have enough of. You know what I'm saying? Thank you so much, Lord. All right, I procrastinated enough. Let's take off these lashes. Oh, honey, and let's clean this room. Do-do-do-do. What's a sitch? A messy room. I'm on it. Battling Shigo. I'm such a nerd. Before. realizing that my bed is broken. But, you know, doesn't a little bit of duct tape can't do? I finally conquered the closet. I've been wanting to do this for like since I got here. Now all that's left is I have to conquer that closet, but that'll be another day, another vlog. I'm so happy. I feel like a productive mom. Boop. Well, I hope that you guys enjoyed today's vlog. Oh, I just made my bed and now I'm about to mess it up. But today's tip of the day, it goes to addle.angels with two L's. And she sent over, it's a Disney quote. It says, "This is just a part of growing up, a little adventure and a little rebellion." Tangled. I hope you guys have a beautiful, magical, wonderful day. I'll see you guys in my next daily vlog tomorrow. Same place, same time. I love you guys. Bye. Ha 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 ha